I'm a research scientist working on perception and machine learning in Toyota Research Institute. My job here is to develop new algorithms and methods to help the car understand the world and react to it safely.